Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road a ways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jodie, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jodie, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Oh, God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. There must be a switch for the security gate somewhere. Okay, alarm off. We'll save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jodie. I just want Jodie.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. Okay, heat. Heat, we need heat. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
Just fine. Oh, breathe, okay? Breathe, Tuesday. Just keep breathing in and out. In and out.
I am breathing. I'm fucking breathing. Ow!
Push! You're nearly there, okay?
It's not been easy so far, babe. But where are we gonna make it? Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jodie.
Thank you.
Sam! Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, no, no. Come with you.
No, no. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Is she okay?
Yeah.
Thank God.
Oh.
Stan, no!
What are you doing?
Shit.
Why are you doing this?
Come back!
severing.
Lay it out over there. Stay here, move on.
Oh, help me, please. My God.
Make sure you get it all out.
Her.
Please don't leave us, Jodie. Don't leave us.
How you doing today, Jodie?
Good.
Okay. This on there. Remember? It's just like a crown.
I said no,
you'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Paranormal.
What you do there? Then spoon just be dead people? Stuff like that?
Party time! I'll get the beer.
I won't let it be born in the trash.
I won't.
I'll be from there.
Am I dead? Who is that woman? Why are you showing me this? Is she my mother? Aiden?
No. 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 No! I don't want to go back! I want to stay with you, Aiden! Aiden! No! Why, Aiden? You didn't want to come back. Thank you.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
That's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
Jodie, what have you done?
Totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
Thank you.
Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jodie.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. Oh. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Diné.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. Probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
Are you coming? You stay in your room, no matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
I know. It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
Go back to your room right now! Please, Jodie. Just do as I ask.
Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Need some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you'd have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside.
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Thank you. So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Jodie. Can you get some hay from the barn?
My name is Jodie, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself? Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jodie! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jodie. Lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
You know, when I opened the door last night, I saw something. Pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's probably a dream.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself, And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jodie. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jodie. See what Jay's doing.
Whoa! Whoa!
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? See, Ashki? It's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kinda like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
You want to take a shower? It's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.